Hello, good evening, and welcome to the sports segment here on Pulse. My name is Aurelio Kwampo, and for the first time in 17 years, FC Barcelona would be playing in the UEFA Europa League after they failed to beat Bayern and Benfica beat Dynamo Kiev. And so the Spanish team finished third in their group and would be participating in the knockout round of the Europa League next year. It's pretty unfamiliar territory for Barcelona fans. But today, the question we're asking is, can the team manage to somehow claw back lost glory? Joining us via Zoom is Michael Audreau, who's a sports journalist and a Barcelona fan. Michael, it's a pleasure to have you. Would you say the Europa League at this moment is maybe the true level of this Barcelona side?
Well, it depends on which spectacle you look at it with. If you want to look at the pedigree of Barca, you want to look at the history of Barcelona, then certainly this is not where Barcelona belong. But if you want to be realistic and take a look at how poor the club has been managed the last few years, you take a look at the quality in terms of players, the quality in terms of the technical bench, then I'm not sure Barcelona is any better than the teams that are fighting for places or for honors in the UEFA Europa League. So, certainly, to be realistic with you, this season, Barcelona levels, well, even the Europa League, I doubt if they will excel. So this is where the club belongs for now.
How serious do you think the team should take the Europa League? We've seen big teams drop to the Europa League and kind of rest players. With the situation at Barcelona right now, sitting seventh, and also looking at the opportunity the Europa League presents, that's qualifying to the Champions League if you win it. Would you think that Barcelona and Xavi would want to really make a statement and go all out in the competition?
I doubt. You look at the pedigree of Barca, you look at the pride of the team, and I doubt if Barcelona will attach the same level of seriousness that some other top teams that have in the past failed to the standards of the Europa League attached to it. You talk about when Liverpool played in the Europa League and went to the final against Atletico Madrid. You talk about Manchester United that have played the Europa League final a couple of times. These are clubs with very rich history. Even Juventus have been there, putting their all, but unfortunately could not win it. But I do not think that looking at the current situation of FC Barcelona, they should go all out in the UEFA League. Not because the UEFA Europa League is not lucrative for Barcelona, it's above it. But I think that at this point, Barcelona do not have the quality to be looking at a double on the domestic front and also behind the UEFA Europa League success. I think that Barcelona's pride, and I told someone yesterday that if Barca had to win to play in the, even if they were playing, let's say, Dynamo Kiev, and they had to win to play in the Europa League, and if they lose, Dynamo Kiev or another club picks up their spot, I'm sure that Barcelona would have deliberately lost the match to avoid playing in the UEFA Europa League. And the top clubs in Europe, especially in Spain, Barcelona, Real Madrid, do not fancy the UEFA Europa League. And it even happened in the time with Manchester United. It happened in, with Sir Alex Ferguson, who had seen it all at club level with Manchester United. He won the treble. He won the Champions League with them. And when it happened that they had to fall to the UEFA Europa League, Manchester United paraded a very weak side and lost the game, the playoff, and concentrated on the league. And I think that is exactly what Barcelona should do. But any squad Barcelona will parade will not be a weakened squad, because this is a Barcelona squad that cannot boast of star players. They can't boast of experienced players like Gerard Piqué, like Sergio Busquets, like Jordi Alba. But these players today are not game changers. But I think Barcelona should play to lose the playoff stage and come to the Spanish La Liga, focus on the La Liga, and fight for a top four finish to guarantee them UEFA Champions League football next season.
Okay, thank you very much, Michael. And we'll see how Barcelona cope with this new life of the Europa League. That's how we wrap up for the sports here on Pulse. Back to you, MFA.
Kwampofo with the latest from the world of sports. So we'll take a quick break. We'll be right back.